owner in Chattanooga, Tennessee, looking to buy back a motorcycle that Aaron built in the early days of GMG. Man, what's up, David?
Richard.
My name's David Coker, and I'm the owner of Nostalgia Wheel and Rocket Racing Wheels. And as soon as Richard walked in, I saw the Richard and Aaron's eyes light up. You guys remember this, huh?
A little bit. It's been a lot of years. I love this thing, man.
Well, if you remember, we built a car first, then we built a bike next, and I'm like, hey, I can't drive them both at the same time, so you got to build me an air ride trailer to go with it. So we laid frame on a trailer, too.
This is the first group of vehicles that we built that ever got noticed. There's quite a bit of magazine coverage of the bike. I went to Detroit for Autorama, and he won awards with the car and the bike first time out.
Man, this is perfect. Can I start it?
Hell yeah, fire it up.
I came here to buy the motorcycle. I mean, I was hoping I'm gonna spend $35,000-$40,000. And then when I see them all together, it was starting to tear me up about, you know, taking one piece of the puzzle.
I like the bike. I wanna buy it, but what about all of it?
I mean, I hate to split it all up. I have all this money sitting around from the two Firebirds we restored, and I was kind of going to save it for a rainy day, and guess what? Looks like rain.
Well, hit me.
I'm thinking 40, 40, and 10. That's 90 grand.
I mean, it's a good number, but, I mean, come on. We can't do that.
Yeah, no, but if I just roll out of here with just the bike, you got a mixed-match set.
Yeah, you got the sickest cycles, what you got.
I know, but it's like breaking a set, you know, one of the China plates. You don't have a set no more. I have a problem with want and need right now. I can do 100 grand.
I think that's the number.
Oh, man. All right, awesome. Man, here goes 100 Gs. You just can't split it up. I think David realized that, and we came to a good deal. I'm pretty happy with it. I mean, I'm pretty stoked. I mean, this stuff doesn't need to go anywhere else. It needs to go back to Gas Monkey and hang out. I want to get him back to Dallas. Let's get out of here before Aaron starts taking them apart.
You know, we'd had a little bit of a cooling issue with the motor early on. I think maybe now. Dude, I mean, I know how to fix a radiator, so we're building a radiator. We can probably get that cleaned up real nice. And, you know, all the fuel sitting around and gas, we're going to blow out the lines and stuff. We're going to have to fix everything. We better get back to Dallas. We got a lot of work to do.